That turned out good, if I...
Hey, what's the smoke?
Seriously, it's making my eyes and throat burn.
It's probably some sort of gas. Try not to breathe it in as... Gas?
Isn't this just cooking smoke?
What kind of food makes your throat burn so bad just from...
I believe Alfin is...
They're trying to gas Alfin?
What? Those sick bastards! I won't let...
Calm yourselves and listen. I was simply trying to say that Alfin is the one cooking.
Oh?
Maybe I should throw in some more spices, just for that extra kick. Yeah, that'll help. Think I'll turn up the heat while I'm at it, too. Oh, crap. The spices burned. Well, at least the meat's coming along nicely. All right. Now I just flip it over, and then...
Hey, Alfin? What are you doing over there?
Oh, Shion, perfect timing. I actually just finished roasting up a chicken. Call everybody over so we can eat together. I used a ton of spices, so it's got a good punch to it. Might have overcooked it a little, but it should still taste good.
I'm starting to understand why your food always tastes so damn spicy now.
Hasn't anyone told him that it is actually possible to have too much of a good thing?
If that's the taste he truly wants, far be it from me to contradict. His cuisine is a rather delicate repast.